Hi, this is my cover of Let Alone Wine Drinker Me, a song written back in 1965 by Hank Mills and Dick Jennings. The song was first recorded by Robert Mitchum, followed by Charlie Walker and then Dean Martin. What guy made it more famous? I don't know, maybe you know. The song was also recorded by Shawadi Wadi, which was a surprise to me. I'm led to believe the song is used for an Ayrshire football team they use as one of their punts. Hope you enjoy Let Alone Wine Drinker Me. If you enjoy, press like below. Feel free to comment or subscribe. Well, I'm praying for the rain in California, where the grapes will grow, we can make more wine. I'm sitting in a honky in Chicago, with a broken heart and a woman on my mind. That's the man behind the bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back to Tennessee. When the act who's a fool in the corner crying, I'll say, little old wine drinking me. Why came you last week from down in Nashville, where my baby left me for blooded up on her train? Well, I thought I'd get a job and just forget her, but in Chicago a broken heart is just the same. I asked the man behind the bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back to Tennessee. And when he asks who's the fool in the corner crying, I'll say, little old wine drinking me. I'll see a little old wine drinking me. Yeah. Oh, little old wine drinking me.